Paula Martel, president of AFSCME 2715.
Bob Martel, I'm a member of Labor's Local Union 668, 44-year member.
We are here today at the Labor Day breakfast. We come every year to support the working men and women.
And I'm hoping, standing up for working men and women, I can make things better for the next generation of workers.
And the reason I'm voting for Barack Obama is because he does stand up for the working people of America.
Well, I'm supporting Barack Obama because he does reflect the values that I believe in. I'm tired of the last 8 years where workers have taken a slide backwards, where the Department of Labor has become the Department of Commerce annex. And I believe that with Barack Obama, workers will be respected and have some dignity with the work they do. So I see a better future for Americans with a new administration. Well, you know, it's really important for us to reach out to our members and get them to understand who these people are.
You know, I believe in the leafleting, the postcards, whatever we have to do to get our word out.